Grand Hay Park, Leeds, is the scene of Children's Day celebrations. And the Queen of the Day, charming Ellen Ellis, is on her way to her coronation, followed by her maids of honor. It's a proud moment for Ellen when the Lady Mayoress of Leeds places the crown on her head. And then the mass demonstrations of physical training and dancing. There are over 2,000 children in the display, and they put up a fine show. Leeds shows that in the health of her school children, the city occupies a high place.